Celebrity, true or false?
You can't handle the truth.
Oh, boy. Very good. It's very dramatic. Setting up a Celebrity True or False with David Cross. Again, these are items that we have captured from articles that have been written about you or are on the internet. You got to tell us if it's true or false. First item, you have...
Am I guessing or am I...
No, you're confirming. You're confirming or saying this is true or false. Okay, this is not...
Got it.
You're confirming for us. According to one article, you have, quote, no qualms whatsoever, unquote, about taking your clothes off for any reason. Is that true or false? David Cross.
True-ish. Okay. The reason should be good, but it really depends on how much I've been drinking.
Okay. So it really depends on the actual alcohol intake. But professionally, yeah, this is something that you're open to, is what you're saying.
Oh, yeah. I mean, Mr. Show, there's, you know, if you got rid of that video digital scrambler thing, I'm sure you'd be seeing get quite an eye load. Bob and I.
From the two of you back in the day, that was so much fun. That was there ever something that you did that on Mr. Show with Bob and David that you were told you could not do, and that had to be hit on the cutting room floor?
Literally in 4 years, mm-hmm, there was one thing,
and that is,
and it's there's a I can't remember the thing, but it's like a flashback. It's in the opening. There's a flashback where I'm playing my dad and Marilyn Rice Cub is the mom, and there's a baby, which is supposed to be me, which is a plastic doll, clearly a plastic doll.
Yes.
And I say something about the baby, and the mom, Marilyn, slams the baby down the ground and goes, F this baby. And that was the one thing they said, we don't want you to do that. And we're like, oh, okay.
So then we had to find a different way to... Okay, so other than that, it was all good. Ready to go on Mr. Show.
Yep.
Okay, very good. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.